Granny said the Lord's going to bless us. The next day, the landlord evicted us. I have never seen my mom fold, but on that day, I saw her fold clothes, folds underneath her eyes as she folded her hands in prayer. And she told me to fold everything I care about that belongs to me, to go to a place we say we never go, nowhere. Know where everything I care about is at, inside of me. Baggage that I carry to this day.